pattern we did was, you know, playing on a partido afro samba. So one E and a two E and a and then I did a variation, which was a one E, a two and a one. We did partido alto, one, two, one E and a two E and a one. We then went a little bit more back in time and we did the mashishi. So we did a one E and a two E. Choro samba, which was one and a two, one and a two, one, and I talked about closing, so one and a two, and a one and a two, so close, open, close, open, so one, two, and a one, and we did a little bit of the tambourin pattern on the pandeiro. So one E and a two E and a
thank you.